Hi, this is Tucker Viemeister, and this virus is changing a lot of things, but it's not changing how designers think about making the world a better place. The main problem for me is the fact that I can't get into the shop and make stuff, but that doesn't hold back the designer from thinking of new ways to solve problems, but looking forward to the future when we don't have to be so distant and we can be back together again.